Make Music NOLA is important because music is one of the great avenues to the brain, to the person, and to our culture.
I have seen over and over again what a wonderful opportunity it is for children to learn how to learn by learning music. It provides them a level of joy and a level of self-confidence as they learn to play music.
It's important because they have a lot of people that can play their instruments and have fun and be creative without doing like dangerous stuff.
Make Music NOLA has given us lots of opportunities to engage with professional musicians that enhance the lives of our kids.
Music education can really improve the quality of life for people in a lot of different ways.
This is such a successful way to help the most vulnerable children to feel achievement, creativity, and teamwork.
It helps our kids grow up to be good people, and it gives them things to do outside of school because a lot of kids are not into sports, you know, so art and music and things of that nature is another outlet for the kids.
Real systemic change and equity happens in early education. And having worked for Make Music NOLA for 9 years, I've got to see firsthand how that change happens through an extended period of time.
I really want them to excel at more than just one thing. And I feel that with them learning how to play the instruments, that it makes them more versatile.
Music is the essence of New Orleans. And yet we take it for granted. Schools take it for granted. And they don't always value having music programs in their schools. But when they let Make Music NOLA come in and they see that their students are learning music and how to read music and applying mathematical aspects of how the brain processes music, and see the students broaden and being proud of themselves, I think it's just a wonderful contribution.
Make Music NOLA is important because nowadays a lot of kids are getting in more trouble. So it's a creative outlet. And it's something for us to express ourselves in.
It teaches me how to read music and play the violin.
Our kids have learned lots of new things. They've engaged in many activities outside of the Make Music NOLA campuses. There have been multiple venues that have been afforded to them to actually spend time and put their work on display within the community. We've really enjoyed Make Music NOLA.
Make Music NOLA is important because access to music education, especially currently, is very difficult, especially in low-income families.
In New Orleans, where music is fundamental to our culture, Make Music NOLA expands the education of children beyond brass instruments to violins and cellos and flutes.
There's so much great marching band and brass band programs in the city. It's great to have a strings program. And it's also really unique because of the focus on learning New Orleans music alongside with like more traditional classical.
Although the students are learning about, you know, classical, standard classical repertoire and the traditional ways of learning, they're also learning about the city's culture through a musical portal. So, you know, like songs like I'll Fly Away, When the Saints Go Marching In, you know, those are like staple New Orleans, you know, staple songs that we hear from brass bands, second lines, jazz ensembles. But to hear them in the string context, it puts a different spin on it. And it also not only opens the eyes of the students, but it opens the eyes of the listeners as well and opens their perspective as to what string instruments can do.
By the children learning how to read music, how to play music that they don't hear on the radio, classical music, operatic pieces, folk songs of New Orleans, Creole and Mardi Gras songs of New Orleans. It gives them an opportunity to broaden and understand who they are.
Make Music NOLA is important because of just how collaborative the program is in terms of getting input and feedback, not just from parents, but from the students themselves. And not just feedback on how things have gone, but feedback in terms of programming and musical selections coming up in the future.
I feel like Make Music NOLA is important because it like enhances your listening skills. And it's like some people don't like listen very much because they get distracted. Like Make Music NOLA like makes you patient and listen carefully.
And this is fun.